Yo, guys, I'm trying to save you. Not just save your lives, save your investments, save your dignity, okay? So we were up a while and is bumping between 10 and 11 cents. And my prediction, I believe, is going to go back down around 9, 8, which I'll be buying a little bit more if it does that. But I believe somewhere around next week, it'll get back up to around 13 to 15. All right, because there's some things happening. And what we have to remember is if you're a daily chart watcher, I'm not really one of those guys that sit and watch this. Reason being is because I'm a holder. So you're like, David, why don't you pay attention? This is where the money is. Not if you're a holder. If you're a holder, you're looking for long-term investments. I told you guys to start looking at these crypto things as startup companies because they literally are startup companies. None of them have history. A lot of these dudes are still in their drawers in their mama's basement creating coins, and you guys are buying it. All right, so they will become something in the future. So look at it like that as a future investment. But if you're looking for buying a dip and making a quick chip off of a token, I wouldn't recommend AMP and I wouldn't recommend Alchemy because these are not meme coins. These are not fluff pieces. These are not a dire wolf or Dogecoin or something that just relies off of the popularity of social media or something like that. This is not what this is for. So if that's what you're looking for, go ahead and get Porn Rocket or Gum Rocket or something like that. That's just going to be a phase. These are long term. You have to read the white paper, the roadmaps. You need to get on the webinars and the interviews with the CEO when he talks about the future of this, because this is futuristic investments. It's not just for you to buy in and then wait for fluctuations. There's a lot of manipulation in the market and whales and fake accounts and all of that stuff, guys. You can't base your money, especially not your life savings, on that type of stuff. So I just wanted to come on here and show you guys. It was just at 11, and then while I was connecting the recording software, it went down to 10. It's going to go back up to 11 again, and then it might go down to 9 or 8. That's what I believe, but I'm just giving you guys what you asked for. You want predictions. I can't always make these predictions happy. Eventually, yes, it will reach 20 cents. That is my end of the year prediction, and I'm standing on it. A lot of people was like, David, look at what's happened. I thought you said it was going to reach 20 cents. It is going to reach 20 cents. It jumped to 15, and then it did hit 20 cents a couple weeks ago. All right, it actually went over 20 cents, like I called it. Majority of things that I call, which I'm not trying to be boastful or anything like that, but they come true. Even though I'm not a daily chart watcher, it's real easy to predict, or kind of, you can't be right every time, but it's kind of easy to see what's coming because we already know you guys move off of news. We know you guys move off of tweets, social media, anybody throw out an article, whatever BitBoy says, no offense. And all of that. So you can pretty much see what's going to happen just by following a few social media accounts and Twitters and press releases. Okay. So my point, guys, is Alchemy. If you're watching this, if you're ACH gang, ACH Nation, AMP gang, these are long-term holds. So I would just tuck the money and stop even looking at this. I'm showing you because you searched this keyword. So I'm giving you what you want. But if you're joining the gang now, then just get used to not even paying attention to this. Don't get too hype or anything. Know what your investment is before you make it. This is a long-term investment. It has far more promise than majority of those fluff piece coins out there that can make you a couple thousand today. What if this is the next Apple, Facebook, Amazon, or something like that that might take 10 years, but you'll be a billionaire afterwards? What if it's that? Think about that, all right? So, all right, I just want to come on here because a lot of you guys thought I disappeared. I didn't disappear. I'm still here. Love you guys.